Bangalore Baby Wear, the name the garment industry trusts for international quality the world over. An ISO 9001:2000 company is the garment manufacturing division of Cuthbert's Group, established in 1999 with just 30 machines. Today, under the able leadership of the managing director, Mr. Krishna, it has grown to a company of over 1,200 machines. Spread across three different manufacturing units, the company is today capable of producing 600,000 garments in a week. Chaired by Mr. Satlail, the company soon gained the confidence of the garmenting industry. The Cuthbert's textile processing plant is Okotex certified. And within a span of 7 years, the turnover of the company grew from a meager $143,000 to an incredible $30 million. The company is now aiming for a turnover of $125 million in the next 3 years. Foreseeing the need for its huge raw materials, which used to be sourced from the mills in Tirupur, Tamil Nadu, the company decided to establish its own textile processing and manufacturing plant in Bangalore, India's IT capital, a center for manpower and skill. And so came into existence Cuthbert's Textiles, India Private Limited. Cuthbert's Textiles India Private Limited established its high-tech international standards plant at Bidadi in Bangalore, just 30 kilometers away from India's busy tech capital. With a team of highly experienced, skilled and trained professionals from the international textile industry, Cuthbert's has over 2,500 skilled workers to support the vision of a company of unparalleled quality. Starting from the yarn to the final garments, the company has installed state-of-the-art machinery with cutting-edge technology. The manufacturing process has highly advanced technology at each and every stage of the process. It is but natural that a systematic quality check is undertaken at every stage. Yarn, the primary raw material for the fabric, is outsourced from well-known spinning mills. Batching. This pre-dyeing process is done for feeding the dyeing machine. The planning is done through a software, K2 Dye, that is knitting to dyeing, from Israel. Dyeing. All dyeing programs are done through advanced software. Orgotech, a software for machine process application to program the dyeing machine based on the requirement. K2 Dye, a software used for planning, order tracking, invoicing and dispatching. Squeezing and balloon padding. This machine is used to remove excess amount of water in the fabric after dyeing and removing the crease mark and making it flat. Slit opener. To open the tubular fabric, to open for further operations. Relax dryer. This operation is only to dry the wet fabric. Compacting. Compacting can be done in an open width form and tubular form based on the requirement. The main purpose for compacting is to control the fabric dimension, to control the shrinkage, and to finish the fabric in the required width. This computer-aided designing software from Gerber is used to make patterns for all the sizes. The software is also used for calculating the fabric requirement and marker making for the cutting room. The cutting room is equipped with a spreader for making the fabric lays for cutting and an auto cutter for cutting the lays in a pattern shape, which is programmed into the system. This continuous bleaching and dyeing is basically for large volumes.
With this kind of machine, you can reduce really costs for energy. It means we need less water than other washing processes, which you can do on a jet or each other machine. Even costs of steam, energy, electric power is going down. Also, costs of chemicals is less than other processes. It means we save a lot of money for the customer and we take care of the natural. I think this is today, it is really important.
There is spot printing or chest printing. This is a fully automated screen printing machine. This machine can print artwork of up to 12 colors at a time. Embroidery. The machine is fully automated with a LCD display and the program is fed through a floppy disk drive. Spectrophotometer. This machine can scan the color and split it, giving it its RGB value. Each color will be documented and a delta value is given. This color values will be used for making color lab dipping. Auto dispenser. This robot color mixing machine is fully automated and prepares recipes for making the color dips. This machine can make recipes of up to 12 colors at one go and can produce recipes for up to 96 shades per day. All the color data are fed through the software Color Service. Lab dyeing. This lab dyeing machine is equipped with 12 beakers and is fully automated and can dye up to 12 colors at a time. Each stage in the life cycle of the garment making is monitored using a software specially developed from the textile industry called TIM, or Textile Integrated Module. This software enables one to see in what stage a particular consignment is. The customers can also access the information from anywhere in the world to see the progress of their order. The movement of materials inside the factory and after the final packing is systematically monitored by barcoding for precision in manufacturing and delivery. Cuthbert's considers each of its employees a partner, giving them their due in terms of appreciation, credit, and support for their work. A concerned personnel department ensures at all times that every employee's needs are taken care of, and keeping their welfare in mind, the company has ensured all amenities. A training center to equip the employees with the required skills. A creche and play home for children of the employees. a primary medical center, a rehabilitation center, a canteen. Social meetings and interaction is also encouraged. A commitment to delivering the best. A commitment to customer satisfaction. Cuthbert's today is ready and raring to face the challenges the market and the industry have to offer in days to come. Company and the management work relentlessly round the clock throughout the year with only one mantra: the best quality, the best service.